While on a journey, Chang Su found an old skull, dry and parched. With sorrow, he questioned and lamented the end of all things. When he finished speaking, he dragged the skull over and, using it for a pillow, lay down to sleep.
Chang Su! Police, open the door! Police, open this door now!
What'd this guy do?
Who cares? I haven't kicked some ass in weeks.
What could do that to an agent?
In the night, the skull came to his dreams and said, "You are a fool to rejoice in the entanglements of life." Chang Su couldn't believe this and asked, "If I could return you to your life, you would want that, wouldn't you?"
Thank you.
Chang Zhu is the target. Destroy her.
Stunned by Chang Su's foolishness, the skull replied, "How do you know that it is bad to be dead?"
We're on our way.
I'll be waiting.